Komen, Tori Teixeira. Team 16, we've got our 7, Sonya Bennett. Here comes Sonya. Big save from Team 38. Number 8, Jesse Wilkovich.
Campbell Soup has donated 209 cases to Toledo, Northwestern Ohio.
Walleye and Madonna will be starting autographs now until the start of the second period. Other banks are quick to charge you a fee if you don't meet their checking requirements. We're not other banks. Offer that next week's free checking from Huntington. No gotcha fees, no asterisks. Visit Huntington.com/checking. Welcome. And what's that fan? It's a bird, it's a plane. It's Super Spike. Super Spike is flown by a legion. Let's see what cool things he's dropped here tonight. Well, Walleye fans, who likes getting free coupons? Because Super Spike is dropping chucks on Monroe coupons. If you receive a chucks on Monroe coupon, they'll be waiting to see you later tonight, or hopefully sometime soon. They're located at 4477 Monroe Street in Toledo. Chucks on Monroe, a great neighborhood bar with great food, great drinks, and where everyone has fun. Chucks on Monroe, not your average neighborhood bar. And Walleye fans, remember, keep your hands and fingers out of reach of the flying spike blimp. Please don't reach over the railings or seats, and if Spike starts to fly low, remember not to reach out and try to touch him. We care about our fans and want you to remain safe.
Our second and third to raise breast cancer awareness.
It's Game of the Week at Huntington Center.
Come join our team.
Walleye fans, do you want to skate with a Walleye player skate? Following the conclusion of tonight's game, those who wish to participate in the post-game open skate and report to the aquarium in the Jefferson Lobby to collect and fill out a waiver. This is also where you can put on skates or open skating. For the safety of those around you, please keep your skates in a bag or with blade covers on when possible. Please do not attempt to put your skates on in the stands or anywhere except the designated area, which is in the aquarium. The open skate will begin approximately 20 minutes after the three stars of the game have been announced. Thanks for your cooperation, and also tonight we will have skate rentals available in the aquarium. And to rent those skates, there will be a $5 donation to benefit Komen for the Cure of Northwest Ohio. Thanks for your cooperation, and have a great time.